In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Fortnite unable to login because a newer patch is available problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to make the necessary updates. We might be having problems because of an outdated console or Fortnite. That's why we will check for updates. The first update we need to do is the console update. To do this, we press the Xbox Guide button and open Settings from the Profile and System section. After opening Settings, we come to System and click Updates. After doing this, if we need to update our console, we update it. The second update we need to do is the Fortnite update. To do this, hover over Fortnite and press Menu button. After that, click on Manage Game and Add-ons. Then we click on Updates, and if we need to update Fortnite, we do it. We have done the updates we need to do. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete Fortnite's saved data from our console. To do this, press the Menu button while on Fortnite. Then click Manage Game and Add-ons. After doing this, click on Saved Data. What we need to do here is delete our profile and reserved space. I don't have a profile. If you have, delete it. When deleting, make sure you delete only from the console. When you delete it this way, your data will be uploaded again from the cloud after you enter the game. We delete reserved space in the same way. We have cleared Fortnite's saved data. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to delete and reinstall Fortnite. If you continue to have problems, an error may have occurred during the last update. In this case, uninstalling the game and doing a clean install should fix the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.